to make white sauce pasta. In a very simple and easy way, I have boiled this pasta. I'll add 1 cup of milk, grated cheese, butter, chili flakes, ginger garlic paste, and I'll show you the process. I have given a little bit of refined oil, and then I'll add ginger garlic paste, one tablespoon of. Let's make it warm. I have fried the ginger garlic paste and one onion, small onion. I just forgot to show. I have fried it. Now I'll add butter. I have used 3 tablespoons of butter. Now I'm going to use 3 tablespoons of maida. Three tablespoons of butter and 3 tablespoons of maida. This is for the white sauce. Saute it for like 3 to 4 minutes. After 3 to 4 minutes, I'll add 1 cup of milk in it. And mix it properly. I'll use another cup of milk and mix it so that no lumps will remain. I have added another cup of milk and I'll mix it properly. This lump should not be there, so we have to mix it slowly. Now I will add the pasta in it. Slowly. After adding the pasta, I'll mix it and add little bit of salt. Now I'll add fried onions and chili flakes. After adding the chili flakes and onions, I will mix it. After mixing it, I will add grated cheese. After 3 minutes, my pasta is ready. Now I can turn off the flame. I'll serve and show you. It looks yum. Remember, you can use vegetables like carrot, capsicum, corn, even chicken at the time of frying onions, but I have made it in a very simple way. I hope you guys like it.